We are the generation that was birthed from a vast continent, molded in the likeness of God, Allah, Adror, Kong, Anubis. We are the harmony and power that pushes forward the African dream, the champions that hold dear the ambitions of our motherland. Through our deeply set roots bearing deep within our land, to the triumphant heights of the Kilimanjaro, we keep rising. We are the boundless fires of this generation and those to come, the unforgettable and uninterrupted energy that dances bright through the darkest hours. It is our resilience that endures and paves the way to new beginnings, leaving the ashes to step into the light. Like the warm brilliance of the divine morning sun, we keep rising. We are the colorful soaring spirits that traverse all realms of culture and the consequence of generations of soulful thinkers and storytellers. It is through centuries of mystical narratives told by our ancestors that we craft a future to see us soar beyond the ordinary and unto unparalleled heights. Like the flight of the majestic Hungwe, we keep rising. We are stories well told. We are raised fist as hearts pound. We are handshakes and clan names. We come from a people who deserve to be here. We are recipes from our grandmothers. We are smoke from the pipes of our grandfathers. We are the courtship of the Wudabe people in Niger. We are the lip plates of the Mercy people in Ethiopia. We are the red orca the Himba girls in Namibia smear on their bodies when they come of age. We are ululation and we are celebration. We are sons and daughters of this land, this Africa. We are the abundant beings birthed to go beyond with the sound of our thumping feet and the resounding rumble of our voices. We keep rising.